Yes, you can expect much of the
basically advice, but smoking and the consumption of your own alcohol abroad is not permitted. If you require any assistance at this time, please contact a member of our friendly cabin crew who will be happy to help.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. every company. So we'll make up the time that we lost this whole time from Manchester, showing just under an hour to run. The weather en route is pretty nice, pretty much as you see it out the window, actually. So blue skies, a bit like that out. And as we arrive into Geneva, there'll be a few snow showers and that, so we'll do our level best to avoid those that might be a little bit of holding, so we'll do our level best to get us there as soon as we can. So I hope you enjoy the ride so far, and enjoy the rest of the night. Have a great time. Stay safe, and have going on to do. Thank you for traveling to the Delta Dawn Robert 20 miles. Hopefully it'll be a little bit as the end of December on the straight to it, so we've got a chance to talk again before we finish our December update.
motorway in your seats with your seatbelts fastened and all your hand baggage stowed until the mobile telephones may be switched on once the aircraft doors have been opened. Before you leave this, please ensure you have all your personal items with you. Have a good look in the overhead lockers and the area around your seat, but please take care when opening the overhead lockers in case items have moved during today's flight. We'd like to advise you that smoking is not permitted anywhere inside the terminal building, nor is it permitted on your journey to the terminal itself. The aircraft will be met by representatives who will take you into the terminal building, and you'll find personnel within the baggage reclaim area should you require any further assistance. Finally, on behalf of us all at Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays, may we thank you for flying with us today. We hope you have a great holiday, and we look forward to welcoming you back on board soon.
Yeah.